Alright guys, so I started doing something a little bit different with the channel. I've been getting back into sim racing a lot lately after having the Porsche experience and stuff, and I have all this stuff, so I'm going to be creating some more sim racing content on the channel. So today we got a pretty interesting race that I had today. This was a fun one. I ended up not getting first place. We ended up placing second, but we were out in the GT3 RS today, running all the GT3 cars on Spa out in Belgium. A really fun track. I enjoyed the track a lot, and you'll see a lot of good aggressive defensive driving after I end up losing first in a stupid way. We started off great, held first for the first lap, and then we lost in one of the turns. So unfortunately we lost first place, but we were able to hold second place in this one. So I hope you guys enjoy this. If you guys want to see more sim content, not even just race like sim, this type of style racing like GT3 series racing, also drifting and stuff like that, let me know in the comments below. Let me know by liking the video, because I'm really having a fun time getting back into sim drifting and stuff and racing again. So let me know if you guys want to see that. Enjoy this one, and I'll catch you in the next one.